I'm Juan Minujín. I'm playing the young Pope Francis in The Two Popes, directed by Fernando Meirelles. It was very exciting for me because I'm a huge fan of Fernando Meirelles, and of course I've been admiring Jonathan and Anthony Hopkins' work for my whole life, so it was a very, very exciting opportunity to be here, to be in this film with them. We share... Yeah, of course, we talked a lot about the character with Jonathan, but we didn't want to push the way like acting in the same the same walk or the same gestures. We didn't want to do that. And Fernando had a very clear idea that this guy changed a lot. So he was one person in Argentina before, like as a Cardinal Bergoglio, and another person as a Pope. So that was a little bit the way. I think it's, of course, it's very challenging to do a living character, and such a living character, because, as you said, it's a very important voice in the world. But after that, it's another character. I mean, you have to take it that way, because otherwise you can't act. I learned a lot with this film because I'm not a religious person, and I don't have that background from my parents either. So I had to learn a lot, and well, of course, if I had to, choose between Pope Benedict and Pope Francis, I would choose Pope Francis. I think now he's it's an important and a great voice in the world. He's trying to get, you know, the world as a place for everybody, and I think that's a good message, and trying to reform some parts in the church. For many people it's not enough, and I understand that, but I think it's a good step.
Talking about good things, how does it feel to be here showcasing the film as part of the London Film Festival?
Oh, great, fantastic, because I studied here. I lived in London for 2 years, like many years ago, and I studied here, so I always wanted to come back to London as a professional actor with a great film, so this is the case, so I'm very happy. I have some project back in Argentina, a TV show for next year, and I'm doing theater in Argentina now, so yeah, I'm having a lot of things coming.